You should know I'm waiting for someone.
Yeah, who's a lucky guy? Or girl?
What does it matter to you?
Welcome back. Just take it easy.
He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowd.
After the dance, I just wanted to forget about you, but I couldn't.
Help me now. Nothing lasts forever.
So I started painting, and that's what came out, all right? This is gonna
take I doubt Wednesday is impressed by your tricks, Mr. Thorpe.
Minute, you're a little impressed. Have you shot a bone arrow before?
No, I've cut it.
I can see the end as it begins. At least I'm not an elitist snob.
Would you go to the dance party?
Yes. Actually, I would love to go to the dance party. I can't believe you brought her.
Why are you bringing this up? You're still staring because I rejected your invitation.
I saved your life. Wednesday!
Oh, please.
You were the one who was afraid he would do something to Wednesday.
I don't know, I did go out on a limb for you.
You framed me! You ruined my life.
Try being a friend.
This isn't about us, Xavier.
No, it's about you! You're toxic!
But it's nothing personal.
No, it never is with you, is it?
Did you use bad news?
Twice. The way I speak to you is my business.
I mean, do you even care about anyone or anything at all, Wednesday? Get out!
Neither did I.
Stay away from her!
I don't know a lot of people who would take an arrow for me, so... Being your friend should come with a warning label.
Get them out of here!
Welcome to the 21st century, Adams. Standing in a nice dress, my number's in the
sunset. Red lips and rosy
cheeks. Never.
Say you'll see me again, even if it's just pretend.